When you meet a person after ages, it just feels like you and that person were together just yesterday. So this is a story of me and a friend of mine from Asansol called Rohan. More than a friend, he is actually more of an elder brother to me. And how do I know this guy? My dear best friend, Mr. Prayash Manish Lal, used to study in Siliguri Institute of Technology in Siliguri. So this guy used to be Prayash's senior in college, and they used to stay together in the same paying guest. Often during my own vacations from college, what I used to do is I used to go towards Siliguri and, well, I used to stay at their place, not as a paying guest, but just as a guest. And there in that paying guest, I met a lot of guys who have eventually turned out to become like my elder brothers and even more like my friends. Rohan just happens to be one of them. So now, why exactly am I talking to you about Rohan? Why the storytelling? Because I believe to see through a person's present, you have to know the person's past. If I introduce him as a friend today, it's not gonna justify the friendship that we have had for so many years. Yesterday, this bugger calls up Prayash and tells that, well, I am in Kalimpong town on my honeymoon. Well, for starters, I didn't even know the guy got married, okay? It had been so many years since I last met him. Yesterday, I met him and nothing had changed. Although it had been like 6-7 years, but trust me, nothing had changed. Today is the day I'm gonna introduce you to him. So, good morning.
So, bhai, look, we are finally in Jalsa Bungalow. At first, we planned on going towards Delo, but apparently what happened, Prayash? The doors were locked because it's COVID time. COVID pandemic is not yet over. And my dear friend Rohan and his wife, Komal Bhauju, hamari bhabi, they are here. Come on, aajaiye.
Hello, bolo.
Hello.
Tu bhi aana bhai. Congratulations, aap log ko.
Bahut bahut shukriya.
Thank you.
We wish you a very happy married life. Aapka zindagi bhar. खुशी से भरा रहे. आई रियली होप दैट यू गाइस स्टे वेरी हैप्पी. और अभी जैसे हंस रहे हो आप लोग, वैसे ही हंसो लाइफ टाइम.
थैंक यू सो मच.
और ये मटन खाता है?
मैं मटन नहीं खाता.
ये खाता है मटन भाभी. ये खाता है भाभी. तो राइट नाउ व्हाट वी आर प्लानिंग टू डू इज इट्स रेनिंग कैट्स एंड डॉग्स, सो वी वोंट बी एबल टू गो एनीवेयर एल्स. At first we planned on taking them towards the Monsong viewpoint, but then it's all fog, so viewpoint mein jaake kuch fayda hai nahi, kuch dikhne wala hai nahi, kyunki yahan se wohi to nahi dikh raha hai bhai. Prayash bhi gayab ho gaya. Aur after this probably we'll be heading towards Durpin, and tum log ka trip ka itna hi to hai.
Local delicacies bhi chakhenge.
हाँ, अगर खुला रहेगा तो चखेंगे. काहे नहीं
चखेंगे.
काहे नहीं चखेंगे.
लोकल जूस वगैरह.
लोकल जूस क्या रहता है यहाँ का?
मैंने सुना है वो
रक्सी ट्राई करना है तुमको भाई. सीधा सीधा बोलो ना, तुमको रक्सी ट्राई करना है तुमको. देसी ठर्रा चाहिए तुमको.
मैंने सुना बहुत अच्छा होता है यहाँ का लोकल जूस.
हाँ, देसी ठर्रा चाहिए तुमको. सीधा सीधा बोलो ना भाई, लोकल जूस काहे बोल रहे हो? भाभी देख रहे हैं तुमको.
आज रात को फिर कुटाई होगा मेरा.
हो जाए भाई, मेरा तो नहीं होने वाला है कुटाई. तुम्हारा होगा, मेरा कुछ नहीं होगा. इसमें तेरा घाटा, मेरा कुछ नहीं जाता. Chalo then, I'm gonna spend some time with them, and I don't think I'm gonna be giving some cinematic shots out here because I've already vlogged about this place like a million times. Come here. I actually brought something for her, okay, and I hadn't even given her. I see towards my right, and well, she's eating that. Chalo, badhiya hai. And Rohan, आपके लिए.
थैंक यू सो मच भाई, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया.
दार्जिलिंग टी, होममेड.
थैंक यू सो मच. ये आपका ये गिफ्ट मैं हमेशा अपने घर में रखूंगा. इसको पीऊंगा नहीं.
तो क्या फायदा हुआ भाई? तो क्या फायदा हुआ?
इसको सजा के रखूंगा.
तो फायदा क्या हुआ सजा के रखना है? तो
कर लूंगा.
खाली हो, नेक्स्ट टाइम फिर मिल जाएगा यार, कोई दिक्कत नहीं. सो एट फर्स्ट आई थॉट अ फोटो शूट वाज गोइंग ऑन, बट अपेरेंटली इट सीम्स दैट आवर डियर बडी मिस्टर रोहन हैज फॉलन डाउन. He's a fallen angel. Prayash. I'm Lawrence. Itase. As no to janda. As to sikhe paisa lagse ke tera. Dui rupaye din jaas to lu. Dui rupaye di aljo. Chaya mandir acha hai, tum gir bhi gaye hai na? Gir gaye na bhai? Gir gaye na?
Chatte bhai.
Kitte bhai?
Dur se hi haath jod liya. Bhagwan ko. Bola Bhagwan, kripa banaye rakhna.
So we are back from Delo and heading towards Durpin right now. But
Unfortunately, we won't be able to go towards the Gumpa because it's a tourist attraction and well, because of the COVID-19 pandemic, it's closed right now. So we are heading straight towards the viewpoint via Chalise. Chalise what doesn't say, Ami? So we are almost in Durpin and as you can see, it has started to get a bit dark. Ambo pants was not on the bro. I thought it was somewhere around 3 o'clock, but right now, looking at my mobile screen, I can see it's 4:35 p.m. in the evening. And this road is like so spooky, right, bro? Hena Ron?
Yes.
Pura lagta hai ki bahut bhootiya bhootiya sa hai na ye rasta.
Bhootiya hi hai, mere ko lag raha hai. Yahan raat mein aana matlab jaan gawana.
Hamara jo pani ka source wagera hai na, wahan upar se hi hai.
Upar se hi. Haan.
It's very spooky. It looks very spooky because it's surrounded by the jungles, right?
Yes.
Either bhi jungle, udhar bhi jungle, piche se bhi aa raha jungle.
But the view is very good.
Yeah, the view is excellent, bro. Tu pahad mein to jahan pe bhi jayega na, view to agar din clear hoga to view to badhiya hi dikhega koi bhi jagah se.
Ye baat to hai.
Pahad ka yahi hai. This is the beauty of living in the mountains.
Yes.
Right, bro.
Correct.
To Kalimpong ka trip kaisa raha tum log ka?
अभी तक तो awesome
है ना.
कल फिर जाना है back home.
उसके बाद फिर जब कोविड वगैरह का सब खत्म हो जाएगा ना, उसके बाद में अच्छे से ट्रिप वगैरह प्लान कर लेना, ठीक है? उस टाइम जब गैंगटॉक वगैरह का ट्रिप करोगे तो करीब दो दिन के लिए कैंपों
आएंगे. कोविड खत्म होने के बाद एक बार गैंगटॉक जरूर आएंगे.
जब गैंगटॉक का ट्रिप करोगे ना, उस टाइम कैलिम्पोंग का भी ये आइटिनरी वगैरह हम लोग बना देंगे, ठीक है? अच्छे से तो उस टाइम अच्छे से घूम सकते हैं. उस टाइम
सब खुला मिलेगा कुछ चीजें.
हाँ वही.
अभी तो सब बंद है.
अभी बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसे हुए कि हम लोग कर नहीं पाए ना, तो वो सब चीज नेक्स्ट टाइम कर लेंगे.
हाँ, वो सब नेक्स्ट टाइम के लिए अच्छा है ना. आज नहीं, अभी नहीं कर पाए, वरना नेक्स्ट टाइम आने का
मन नहीं करता. हाँ सही है भाई. तो चलो चलते हैं फिर. लेट्स गो, लेट्स मूव. द फ्रीकिंग व्यू ब्रो, देख रहे हो दिखाई दे रहा है मेरा भाई. देख रहे हो वाह वाह पांडे जी वाह. एंड दीज आर एक्चुअली जस्ट नेचुरल लाइटिंग. ओके, कलर ग्रेडिंग वगैरह कुछ नहीं किया हुआ है यहाँ पे. Mr. and Mrs. Rohan, how is the trip to Kalimpong?
Trip is awesome.
Bhabhi?
The view is awesome. Everything about the view is awesome. Everything about the trip is awesome. My wife is awesome.
Oh.
Friends are awesome.
Oh.
Kalimpong is awesome.
Oh.
I've enjoyed a lot here.
And the married life is awesome as well, right?
Married life is also awesome. And I hopefully it will continue being awesome in the future. So Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Do you see the long traffic jam and the landslide out there? It's because of this particular landslide that I was late in the morning. That out there, my dear beautiful ladies and leaders, is Tarevir Sikkim. And out here is Mr. Rohan and Mrs. Rohan.
हाँ सिक्किम.
वो वाला जो दिख रहा है ना, वो वाला cliff.
अच्छा.
हाँ वो वाला जहाँ पे लंबा लंबा ये पेड़ वगैरह है ना, वहाँ पे pine trees वगैरह दिख रहा है ना, वो है Tarevir Sikkim. So this has been a very long day because it's almost 5:30 in the evening and it's time for us to head back home. But before heading home, we are going to head towards the golf course in Durpin where we are going to show them around and also Morgan House, right? And after that, we'll be done for the day. What I need to do is I need to head towards the town, collect my motorcycle from the parking lot, and I need to buy some gulab jamuns for my mom as well because she wanted to eat gulab jamun since yesterday, but because of this guy out there, I couldn't buy a gulab jamun.
How?
Because I was with you. And by the time we are done with your... Shall I see that in front of the camera? By the time we were done with your thing, it was already around 8 or 8:30 in the night. It was somewhere around 8 o'clock. So I couldn't get it last, not yesterday. I couldn't get it yesterday, neither could I get it last night. So today I have to take that home, because today my mom didn't ask me, but I'm taking her as a courtesy, as a sorry for coming home late last night. So this was entirely about my today's vlog. I really hope that you folks enjoyed the honeymoon trip of our beautiful newly wed couple, Rohan and Komal. So la kalimunga manche kalimunga manche le sodha samorganas ka ho morganos ni kalimpung ma. So thank you so much for making me a part of the video. Until next time, this is your brother, the vlogger from the hills, Priyam Gurung, and I will see you very, very soon. Till then, take care, bye-bye, and cheers to life. Thank you so much. And guys, once again, congratulations. Wishing you both a very happy married life. And thank you so much for coming to Kalimpong. Asha karta hu ki aane wale dinon mein, jab COVID khatam ho jayega, you guys will come again, and that time we'll be able to show you around nicely. Better than this. Yeah, exactly bro. Abhi to COVID ki wajah se bahut zyada jo bhi hai, par bahut acha hai. Chalo milte hain agle vlog mein. Cheers and goodbye. Ciao.